Hey everybody, it's Cindy, and today we're going to do our makeup look to go with this NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the colour Milan. I got it new in this week. Let's get cracking. I've already done the foundation, concealer, and face powder and highlight and contour. So we're going to use these two palettes. With my crease brush, I'm going in with this magenta colour. Now and then go in with this colour. So I just used it on the same brush, that's why it's similar colour, but just lightened a little bit. Now I'm going to go in with this colour. And take that all the way under the eye. Now going in with this colour. And then with this little brush, we're going to go in with the white. And this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and in the comments below, tell me if you prefer to use a hairbrush or a comb. Until next time, see you next time. Bye!